pay my fee. Turn my head and call for you. Forget the strap. I got the flu. Doctor, doctor, give me the news. I got a bad case.
Let's get inspired. Let's think about what's possible. Let's throw off the shackles of how we think about our current business.
So if you look back to a lot of industries that have been disrupted, they didn't see it coming. And either it was because it seemed like something small and far afield from the core business, or it was something that they recognized was different, but they had a fundamental view about how their business operated today. They had a mental paradigm about how the world worked, and they couldn't get beyond that mental paradigm.
My old mentor, Rich Fairbank, who runs Capital One now, he said a strategy is not being all things to all people everywhere all the time. A strategy is what you affirmatively declare that you are not going to do. And you do that based on where your comparative advantage is.
It's not about how many people you cover, and it's not about how much you tax. It's about changing the model.
We need to create a new vision of health that emphasizes well-being.
I'll tell you that the World Economic Forum a couple of years ago said that there's a 10x to 20x gap in the doctors we have and the doctors we need. It would take us 300 years to train that many doctors, which means that a lot of people are going to die before those doctors come online.
Technology will replace 80% of what doctors do. Any doctor that can be replaced by a computer probably should be.